In this video, we have given a right-angled triangle whose perimeter is 30, area is 30. Then we have to find AB, BC, and AC. So suppose AB is A, BC is B, and AC is X. Then we have perimeter is equal to 30, and perimeter it will be AB plus BC plus AC, that is 30, and it is A plus B plus X is equal to 30. So A plus B, it will be equal to 30 minus X. And area, it is 30. And area will be 1 by 2 times AB times BC, that is 30. And it is 1 by 2 times AB is A times BC is B, that is 30. So AB, it will be equal to 30 times 2, that will be 60. And now by Pythagoras theorem, AB square plus BC square, it will be equal to AC square, and it is A square plus B square is equal to X square. So we have A plus B, A square plus B square, and AB. And A plus B square, it is equal to A square plus B square plus 2AB. And A plus B, it is 30 minus X. It is 30 minus X square. It is equal to A square plus B square. It is X square plus 2 times AB is 60. And it is 30 square plus X square minus 2 times 30 times X is equal to X square plus 120, and X square will get cancelled, and it is 900 minus 60X is equal to 120. And 60X, it will be equal to 900 minus 120, and 60X is equal to 780, and 0 will get cancelled, so X is equal to 78 by 6, that will be 13. And we have A plus B is equal to 30 minus X, that will be 30 minus 13, and it is 17. So A plus B, it is 17. And we have AB is equal to 60. And for equation T square minus alpha plus beta T plus alpha beta is equal to 0, the root of this equation is alpha and beta. So for equation T square minus A plus B T plus AB is equal to 0, the root of this equation will be A and B, and it is T square minus A plus B is 17, T plus AB is 60, it is equal to 0, and it is T square and minus 17T, it is minus 12T minus 5T plus 60, it is equal to 0, and this is T times T minus 12, and here we can take minus 5 common and it is T minus 12, that is equal to 0, and it is T minus 5 times T minus 12 is equal to 0. So either T minus 5 will be equal to 0, that means T will be equal to 5, and either T minus 12 will be equal to 0, that means T will be equal to 12. And the root of this equation is A and B. So either A will be equal to 5 and B will be equal to 12, or A will be equal to 12 and B will be equal to 5. And we have X is equal to 13. So ABX, it will be equal to 5, 12, 13, and 12, 5, 13. So it is 5, 12, 13, and 12, 5, 13.